Hello, my name is Blessing Uwecha. I work with Farm Radio International as a project officer here in Nigeria. This is to say a very big thank you to you, our very esteemed donors, for your support and contributions to the work that we do here in Nigeria. Thanks to your donations, we've been able to support farmers and their families in the uptake of good agricultural practices, especially in the areas of improved seed varieties, application of fertilizer, storage facilities, and even access to market. This has resulted in high yield for the farmers and also high profit. Thanks to your donations, we've been able to keep farmers informed, especially during the COVID, where it was near impossible for farmers to convert or even have the extension workers come to them. But through the radio project, we've been able to give them information which was very important and kept them abreast of activities about the farm work. Also, because of your donations, we've been able to assist women group together, form alliances and cooperatives that help them to farm as a business rather than farm for home use alone. And I have a report from the field from Florence Ocean, who said she's a 45-year-old widow with 3 children, who said she used to farm old variety of potato, 50 kg of that. And then she used to harvest 60, having lost so much to blight and all of those diseases, and having barely enough to feed her children. But today, through the intervention of this radio project, she's able to plant the same 50 kg of potatoes and also harvest 1,000 kg of potatoes. Now she's able to pay her children's school fees. She has purchased 3 plots of land for her farm work and 1 plot of land for her building. All thanks to you. So on behalf of our dear farmers and their families, we want to say a very big thank you.